All right, check it, y'all. Check it. This is ATM bringing you this intro, and I'm talking about Recovering from Pain, Poncho, Blazin, ATM's third music album. So, this is a little twist of me being on there because you're going to see and hear my side as well as Poncho's side. So, I hope you enjoy this wonderful album presented by me and Poncho. Enjoy.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you how it goes. This is my destiny. Here's a man that has heart, and he debuted in 1996 in wrestling. And now, he's one of the all-time greatest superstars. This is my destiny. This is my destiny. This is my destiny. This is my destiny. He went on to be a champion all over the world and even Hollywood. And now, he's gonna be recognized as a Hall of Famer someday. If you wanna win, you wanna be successful, just look at The Rock and look at his career. Like Shermar Moore in Criminal Minds, they're two successful men. This is my destiny. This is my destiny. This is my destiny. This is my destiny. And I just want to be like them and be successful. And who knows, I may be a champion someday at UPAC or the sports broadcasting industry. You don't have to be a loser, but you gotta have heart to win. And at the end of the day, if you have heart, that what matters the most. This is my destiny. This is my destiny. This is my destiny. This is my destiny. Yeah, I just summed up The Rock and Shermar Moore's destiny. I hope to be the same, have a career like them, and win all the time. Win championships and win awards from television shows. Blazin'. Yeah. A story about life situations. We all go through situations in our time, but this is like a little freestyle. It ain't no song or no rap. This is basically a story of how situations come and go. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm feeling? Do you feel that anger and that love inside of you? You feel that passion? You feel that joy inside of you? Well, I know things about situations. I know when it all comes down to life problems and stuff. This ain't your normal type of song. This is just a basic freestyle and stuff. So I'm about to break it down to you for at least 2 minutes, maybe a minute and a half. But just a little story of how situations come and go. Situations always come at you a real tough, like a live storm. Now I remember Hurricane Katrina back in August of 2005. The people in Louisiana had it tough and had it difficult. They never experienced a life situation like that until 2005. And that's real funny because 2005 was my year and I enjoyed real well. I loved 2005 because I had no problems like any other time. I just joined the white church and I gotta say it was fun. We came from a black church because we was born Baptist. My mom, Bertha Holland, my dad, James Holland, and my brother, Hunter Holland. A group of four young people in the world, a young family. We survived the black church and we went to the white church. A Pentecostal church, that is. Now situations come and go, but you will win. You will have the fight of your life and you will have the ride of your time. But I gotta say, you gotta claim victory in order to survive. Situations come and go, but at the end, you will win. And that's all I gotta say about life situations. They are tough. Situations. Just a short freestyle. I dedicate this to all the people that got dreams out there in the world, just like me. I'm dreaming every single day of the times that I want to spend with people, moments in the world, but right now, I'm about to do this. This will be on the album, Recovering from Pain, so you might want to listen real well to this song. Which I'm about to start here. Any minute now. Okay, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get this beat going here in a minute. Bring the beat back. I dream every day about Earth, about the stars, and about the planets. Pluto was taken out because it was a small one. There was 9 planets in the Earth, and now we're only 8 planets. As of 2006 or 2007. 2007 was a year that Chris Benoit died. He was one of the greatest technical wrestlers in the world. Nobody compares to him, except Daniel Bryan. He does the crossface and the flying headbutt just like him, and he's an intermediate superstar. Like Kurt Angle, an Olympic gold medalist, and a former champion. A world champion, that is. He's in the Hall of Fame, and he's a manager. The red, white, and blue stripes, they represent God's America. God's Earth, that is, a great country in the world. That's why you have dreams, so you can go out and make a change. Like Michael Jackson says in his song Mirror. I love Michael Jackson. He was a great pop star, but now I think about pop stars like Iggy. She is a female star. She is from England, like William Regal, and William Regal is a manager for WWE's NXT. It used to be JBL, but now he's an announcer. One of the greatest tag wrestlers of all time, with Ron Simmons. They were the first duo black and white team. The Dudleys were, but they was in ECW at the time. And I think about it, wrestling's era is no fun today like it was 10 years ago in the Attitude Era. The Attitude Era is the greatest wrestling era. You had The Rock, Dwayne Johnson, now he's a Hollywood and movie star. Just like him, I want my dreams to come true, so they being with my Miss Amazing. Miss Amazing, if you're listening out there, this song is for you. Someday, who knows, it might be here. Thank you. DJ Blazin, and right now I introduce you to Poncho. I feel like my life's in shackles. I'm trying to recover from the sin. I've been hurting from these past years, and I gotta say it feels good to get rid of it. Get rid of all the troubles and all the trials that's been stuck in my way. Ever since grade school, having to fight demons and sin. It doesn't feel good. It doesn't feel right. I gotta say that I'm recovering from pain. It really hurts. It really sucks to see my life go up in shambles. I gotta say, when you recover, you will feel energized and great. You will feel refreshed and you will feel anointed, and you feel like you can take on anybody. You can take on the whole world when you recover this pain that I've been going through. You don't understand that it's like a cancer, that it's like a disease, and it's in my stomach. I feel bad. I feel terrible. I gotta say, I'm fighting every day, all day, and when it all comes down to it, I'm recovering from pain. And there will be times when you face fear. There will be times when you wanna fight. There will be times when you're heartbroken. There will be times when you're in pain. There will be times when you say enough. There will be times when you want to scream. However, this is not the end. It's only the beginning of recovering from pain. I know how to dish out pain. I know how to dish out punishment really well. I should know I'm a villain. I'm all a dad. I'm a highlight. I'm a superstar in my image and in my mind. I fight girls. I fight men. I fight people that are professionals. I take them on. We go at it. I go hard because I'm ATM. There will be times when you face fear. There will be times when you want to fight. There will be times when you're heartbroken. There will be times when you're in pain. There will be times when you say enough. There will be times when you want to scream. However, this is not the end. It's only the beginning of recovering from pain. There will be times when you face fear. There will be times when you want to fight. There will be times when you're heartbroken. There will be times when you're in pain. There will be times when you say enough. There will be times when you want to scream. However, this is not the end. It's only the beginning of recovering from pain. I was once in that position from fourth grade on. I told myself that I would get revenge on everybody that sucked to say that. But I'm here to let you know, with God, Jesus, and the Holy Ghost, you can make it. Blazin.
Come on,
John. DJ!
Wait for me to text back.
Girl, I see you now. You are looking so beautiful. You look fine and amazing. And I like to take you out to the movies or to a restaurant to see you now, to talk and have conversations about the world. In the future, our plans, I wanna be with you and I wanna see you. Girl, you look so beautiful at the end of the day. I can show you real love. 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 Because at the end of the day, I'm the only person that can show you real love. 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 Yeah, now this is ATM and I'm about to remix it. The real love that I got for you, girl. Nobody can give you real love like me because I'm the man. The stars in the movies. Theaters rated PG-13. You see me with the sunglasses and the hat, and at the end of the day, I wanna be with you because nobody compares to you. And not only do you have a great attitude, but I can show you real love. 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 I can show you real love, I can show you real love, I can show you real love, I can show you real love. Because at the end of the day, I'm the only person that can show you real love, that can show you real love, that can show you real love, that can show you real love. Yeah, I regret that I have bad relationships in the past, but I'm through with them. I don't wanna think about the past, girls. But I only wanna think about you, send you flowers, and have conversations under the moon and under the stars. And when we walk the aisle someday, I wanna be yours forever. I can show you real love. 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 Now, I will admit that there are some bad ones and some good girls. At the end of the day, I want to be with the right girl. It takes some time and some years. I know that I will make it through. And at the end of the day, I just want to be with you. DJ Blazin, yeah. I'm not used to good love songs, but I'm going to let Poncho handle this. Poncho, you got him. Yo, 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 check me out. Yo, yo. You obviously know what you want, or else you wouldn't say hold on. Now when it all comes down to it, I'll be there for you. When I ask you out, you say hold on. Just wait one second. But in the meantime, I'll let you know a thing or two. Because I'm really fine right now. I'm focused on my life. Focused on my education. But in the meantime, I'll let you know soon. That's right, girl, I'll be here to hold on to. I'm not talking about that fake love, but I'm talking about that real love. Now when you see me, you see a real man with a plan and with a future and who's got a lot of money. And when it all comes down to it, I'll be there for you. All that matters is that I'm here. No matter what you say, or it doesn't matter what you do, but in the meantime, this song, it goes out for you. She's the one for me when I'm down and out. She's the one for me when I'm going through a trial. She's the one for me when I need to talk to someone. She's the one for me when I need someone to hold on to.
That's right, I will be there for you, girl. Be there for you in the meantime. Your life is all that matters. If you don't make the decisions, then that's all on you. But if you want a real man in your life, then I will be here, be that guy for you. She's the one for me when I'm down. She's the one for me when I'm down.
When I'm going through life, when I'm going through.
She's the one for me when I need to talk to someone. She's the one for me when I need someone to hold on to. So you can make your decisions, and you can get ugly, man.
Yeah.
But if you want to, at the end, I'll be waiting for you.
I'll be waiting.
All right, this is the interlude. We're taking a break from my making of the third album, Recovering from Pain. I'm here with my homeboy Q. Q, let him know what's up, man.
What's good, man? It's your boy Q. Go to you, you heard me, with my man's Poncho, aka Blazin.
All right, now next, what you about to hear is Make the Move. And trust me, we're halfway through this album, man. Let me just say, I'm Mr. Blazin at the moment. I'm chilling with all my family, my friends, not only from HC, but from Pikeville. And if you try to mess with me, hey, you may get God's rest someday, or you may just get a piece of Mr. Blazin. So either way, I'm Mr. Blazin. Everybody amazing, especially all the lovely ladies and the fellas that working hard. Here it is, Make the Move.
DJ Blazin, this song right here is called Make the Move. And as for me, I'm tired of getting second place. Do you want to be in first place? Do you want to get your championship? Sitting at the house ain't the answer. The only way you can do this is if you make the move. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. Yeah. You gotta make the move to be the best person that you could possibly be. And when you put forth an effort and you really try, you will win and you will succeed every single time. Just ask my mom. She's a preacher, and that's the Pikeville Church of God, people. They will tell you that moving to Crispin Hall is good for the environment, good for the students, because in the end of the day, they made the move. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. Now, being the best, like LeBron James, he's number one in the NBA, just like MJ was a couple years ago in the 90s, and he passed it to LJ. And now, LJ is dominating in the NBA. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. You gotta make the move to be number one. You gotta make the move to be the best. You gotta make the move to be the best person, to be the best for your partner, to be the best friend. If you make the move and you never try, you will never succeed, or you will never know what the moment feels like. You gotta make the move. That's why I'm trying to tell you to be the best, to be number one in a relationship or in a friendship. Or be the number one ball player. Make the move.
DJ Blazin!
Barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little.
I gotta be the leader, 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 I gotta be the leader of the nation, I gotta be the leader of the world, I gotta be the leader for my children, I gotta be the leader for my family, I gotta be the leader for my friends, I gotta be the leader for my crimes, I gotta be the leader for the powerful people in the world and in the nation.
You are not machines, you are not cattle, you are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate, only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty. You, the people, have the power.
I gotta be the leader, I gotta be the leader, I gotta be the leader, I gotta be the leader of the nation, I gotta be the leader of the world, I gotta be the leader for my family, I gotta be the leader for my friends, I gotta be the leader for my crimes, I gotta be the leader for my children, I gotta be the leader, 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 I gotta be the leader for my family, I gotta be the leader for my friends.
Where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us all unite!
I gotta be the leader. I gotta be the leader for my fans. I gotta be the leader. I gotta be the leader. I gotta be the leader. DJ Blazin! Yeah! Another club classic hit from yours truly. There's 60 seconds left, and you don't know what to do.
60 seconds.
Hey, Poncho, tell them what to do right now. It's 60 seconds.
Go ahead, tell them, Ponch. Hey.
There's 60 seconds on the clock.
Hey.
There's 60 seconds on the clock.
Hey.
There's 60 seconds on the clock.
Hey.
There's 60 seconds. On the clock.
Hey.
There's 60 seconds 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 on the clock.
Hey.
Right now, there is 60 seconds on the clock.
Clock.
We don't know what to do or what to go for. We gotta pass it to the star, to the main attraction.
Pass.
Hopefully, they get that win for us. You gotta pass it to the star unless you wanna win. You gotta pass it to the person underneath, or you will never try and you will never succeed, because they got heart and they're the main attraction. Just 60 seconds on the clock. There's 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 60 seconds on the clock.
Hey.
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 And down by one with 60 to go. We will win just like LJ in Miami. We'll beat them. We'll beat them suckers really bad. Hey, we'll shoot guns up, shot 'em. Bang, bang, drop. Bang. With bang. 60 seconds bang. Left, there ain't no time left. We gonna get this win. We gonna get this victory. With 60 seconds, anything is possible. Just like Jamal Crawford's three-point shot. There's 60 seconds on the clock. There's 60 seconds on the clock. There's 60 seconds on the clock. There's 60 seconds
on the clock.
Hey.
The 60 seconds on the clock.
Hey.
The 60 seconds on the clock.
Hey.
The 60 seconds on the clock.
Hey.
The 60 seconds on the clock.
Dreadhead swinging,
swing
with Vans on my feet.
My feet.
Give me a minute and get about your seat.
Your seat.
Throw me a beat, and you know I'm gonna eat.
I'm hungry.
Me, Miz and Poncho, a trio you can't beat.
Nah.
Squad rolling deep.
Squad.
You already know.
You know.
Club hit, banging, every bite to the flow.
The flow.
Newburg and Harlan County
one.
Making a crazy hit.
A hit.
Other rappers stay drooling.
Drooling.
Y'all can't even spit.
But Judy.
The 60 seconds on the clock.
Hey.
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 Yeah.
What?
Right now, 60 seconds on the clock.
Yeah.
You don't know what to do or what to go for.
What?
Yeah, 60 seconds.
Okay. All right.
DJ Blazin.
60 seconds. On the clock.
Hey.
It's 60 seconds.
What?
On the clock.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Squat, bing, 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 bow. Squat, bing, bing,
bow,
bing, bing, bow, bing, bing,
bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing.
This goes out to a very special girl in Brittany. She's only got until November 1st, so we pray in you all. Brittany, if you're listening, this is for you. As I walk through the valley of death, I will fear no evil, like the preacher says. He preaches the word, and sometimes he lets the Holy Ghost come in into the service. But it don't have to be a man preacher. Sometimes it could be a woman preacher, or it could be a child. It depends on what God wants and how he feels. He will call you, lead you, and guide you in the right direction. Just like stand up for your rights, but I'm here to tell you today that with God you claim him in your heart, and you will go through troubles, trials, tribulations, but at the end you will win. Oh Brittany, we love you so dearly. We want you to live like nobody else but sweetie. God's got victory and he's got big plans for you. But if you're not here to stay, then you'll miss out on your blessing. Yeah, we don't, Brittany, to miss out on your blessing. Because God has great plans for you and he's got a future for you. Hey, he may use you for a miracle, but them headaches and migraines are tough. Because, believe me, I have to take a Tylenol ibuprofen. Sometimes, twice a day, or maybe I have to double it up. But I know that God got me, so he's got you as well. And I haven't seen nobody fine and beautiful like you. But you got a great family and a great future. But if you want to end it, then it'll be none. Oh, Brittany, we love you so dearly. We want you to live like nobody else but sweetie. God's got a victory and he's got big plans for you. But if you're not here to stay, then you'll miss out on your blessing. I met a whole lot of girls like that, wanted to have nothing in life but live life to the fullest. But girl, you need to stay, because the Lord, he is the best. He is the man that can save you. Oh Brittany, we love you so dearly. We want you to live like nobody else but sweetie. God's got victory and he's got big plans for you. But if you're not here to stay, then you'll miss out on your blessing. Oh Brittany, we love you so dearly. We want you to live like nobody else, but sweetie, God's got victory and he's got big plans for you. But if you're not here to stay, then you'll miss out on your blessing. I met a whole lot of girls like you, Brittany. Brittany Shea Hall and Brittany Baldwin. They're good girls, but overall, you're probably the best, Brittany. I hope you turn your life around and give it all to God. DJ Blazin, another hit classic from yours truly, Poncho. Poncho, show them what you got. You see me in the nation with the fans. I gotta say, I'm appreciated. But that don't explain the fact that I love giving kisses to the women, to the lovely ladies out there, so beautiful and very attractive. So low and so tough, you gotta watch out for the ones that are real love, because they mean real love. Without the heart of a woman, you don't go anywhere. You gotta do a lot of things, but at the end of the day, just show her love, just appreciate everything she does, because we will give a kiss. A kiss is very special, it means real love. A kiss is very special, it means you trust her. A kiss is very special, it means true love. A kiss is very special, it means respect. A kiss is very special, it means you like her. A kiss is very special, it means faith and courage. A kiss is very special, it means you love her. A kiss is very special, that means you adore her. You adore everything she does, because that's how she is. She loves appreciation and she loves to have a conversation with you. But at the same time, if you get on her bad nerves, you won't go anywhere with her. You gotta learn to appreciate her, but give a great kiss to her when she leaves. You gotta give her a kiss. If you don't give her a kiss, then she will leave. No, she may stay for a little bit, but wonder why you're not giving her a kiss, or give her a hug, or give her her present to show that you love and appreciate her for everything she does, because at the end of the day, it's all about showing her love. A kiss is very special, it means real love. A kiss is very special, it means you trust her. A kiss is very special, it means true love. A kiss is very special, it means respect. A kiss is very special, it means you like her. A kiss is very special, it means faith and courage. A kiss is very special, it means you love her. A kiss is very special, it means you adore her. Yeah, my only advice to everybody out there is when you give your woman a kiss, give her a hug, or give her a present, then show her that you appreciate her. If you don't treat her right, then she'll walk away. But it's all about showing her love. Blazin' DJ Blazin'.
We just wanna thank the Lord through keeping us through pain. We just wanna thank the Lord through keeping us through troubles. We just wanna thank the Lord through keeping us through trials. We just wanna thank the Lord for keeping us through situations. We just wanna thank the Lord for giving us life. We just wanna thank the Lord for giving us hope. We just wanna thank the Lord for giving us second chances. We just wanna thank the Lord for letting His Son Jesus die on the cross. We just want to thank the Lord. We just want to thank the Lord. We just want to thank the Lord for everything in life that we got, because His Son Jesus died and made the ultimate sacrifice for our sins. So we no longer have to worry about sins. We get forgiven. We automatically become reborn again. Reborn again as a Christian, but the only way to do that is to go through Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus, we claim victory. In the name of Jesus, we claim glory. In the name of Jesus, we claim life. In the name of Jesus, we declare the holy word. We just want to thank the Lord for keeping us through pain. We just want to thank the Lord for keeping us through troubles. We just want to thank the Lord for keeping us through trials. We just want to thank the Lord for keeping us through situations. We just want to thank the Lord for giving us life. We just want to thank the Lord for giving us hope. We just want to thank the Lord for giving us second chances. We just want to thank the Lord for letting His Son Jesus die on the cross. We just want to thank the Lord. We just want to thank the Lord. We just want to thank the Lord in everything that we do for His glory and His will. Because if we are in self, we won't get nothing done. But with Him, we are winners. We are a true pause soldiers, true Christians of God. We read the Bible and the Holy Word without His Son Jesus dying on the cross. The blood can no longer go anywhere but His Son dying. We get a second chance, not only in life, but at hope. We get a second chance through everything in the world and get a second chance to glory Him. We just want to thank the Lord for keeping us through pain. We just want to thank the Lord for keeping us through troubles. We just want to thank the Lord for keeping us through trials. We just want to thank the Lord for keeping us through situations. We just want to thank the Lord for giving us life. We just want to thank the Lord for giving us hope. We just want to thank the Lord for giving us second chances. We just want to thank the Lord for letting His Son Jesus die on the cross. Lord, I thank You for 3 albums, and DJ Khaled, this is for You. This is the outro. ATM, let's go! Free my people, 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 free my people from sin, free my people from chains. Free my people from bad choices, free my people from drugs, free my people from jail, free my people from the weather, free my people from prison, free my people from hate. You obviously don't understand what I went through in my life in Florida, in gangs and shootings, all around the city, all around in the state of Louisville and Florida, in Tennessee and in Georgia. I traveled and I shot a lot of banks and robbed a lot of people in the world and in the church services, but I am Mr. ATM. And now, I introduce you to the one and only Poncho. Hey Poncho, show them how it's done. Free my people, 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 free my people from sin, free my people from chains, free my people from bad choices, free my people from drugs, free my people from jail, free my people from the weather, free my people from prison, free my people from hate. I obviously went on to Pikeville to get an education, and now I'm playing basketball. JV traveling, yeah, and I'm playing all kinds of sports. Yeah, now I made 3 albums, and now I am on my 4th one. About to make a 4th one really soon, and who knows, you might see me on the cover of a CD someday. Now, obviously, we know that this is the outro, and thank you for listening to Free My People, Recovering from Pain.